Hello, this time we'll make a Python program to find root of function using bisection method. This method is often called by bracket method or Bolzano method. Okay, I will use Vim or VI editor. To use this program, I use terminal in Unix like it's macOS. Okay, so what I'll do is create the text file named bisection.py by this command vim bisection. .py. Yep. We have visual mode. I will press E to insert mode. Okay. First, we will define the function. I use the x squared minus 4, the SS function. I can remember what root is, minus 2 and plus 2. Okay. We will define that function f with x as variable def fx. Okay, f is x square minus 4, and we'll return this value. And then bisection method need two initial quests, and they have to bracket the root. That's the name bracket method is from. Okay, we'll have xl for x left, initial quest for left, the left of root. Okay, I will have 0 as number, 0 dot to make sure that this is real number, and x r for stand for x right. This is I use 7 as the quest. Okay, next we'll define the center. We'll make sure that xl and xr is bracket root by using this if f xl multiplied with f xr is positive. Yes, positive. We'll have the warning like this: the XR and XL is not bracketing the root. Just like that, just warning. Okay, next we'll define the XC, stand for X center. With the value is xr plus xl divided by 2. Look, this is the center. Xc stands for x center. That's the bisection method name come from. And we'll have the loop iteration here. We use this condition well. F xc still greater than let's see this value, then we'll have to make we'll have to print the xc, and then okay. we mix the new value of xc. But before that, we replace the xl or xr with xc value. Which one we want to replace? It depends of where the position of xc. If xc is inside with xl, we have to replace the xl with xc number, and vice versa. How do we know that xc is inside with xl? We'll check like this. If f xc multiplied by f xl, if this result is positive, then they are inside greater than zero, and then xl replace by xc. If not, else we replace the xr by xc. Another method is, this is not just this value, but we have to use the absolute value of this. Because minus 1 is less than 0.01, and that's not right. Okay, after that, we'll have the new value of xc. xl plus xr divided by 2. Keep in mind that this xl or xr is the new value. The one of them is have the new value in here, because here. So this is it. If there's no error, we'll have to run it. We'll save it by escape and type this command: v w for write, q for quit, and this exclamation mark to make sure that we mean it. Just hit enter. We will run this program by type Python bisection. Okay, the root is 2. That's it. Let's try another initial quest. Vim bisection. We'll try the negative value. Okay, the xl is minus. I read e to insert model minus 11, and this is not bracketing one root, bracketing two root. This is not going to work. We have to make another number, let's say 1. This is bracketing the root. Let's see if it's work. Escape, save it, and run it. We expect minus 2 as the root. Well, minus 5. There's something wrong here. Oh, this is it. We have to make sure that this is the value is final. But here's the problem. we print the exe if this condition meet. But if this didn't meet this condition, this exe will not be printed. So we'll make sure what's the value of exe here by print here, print exe, the last value of exe. Let's see again, escape, red, quit, yes, I'm sure. Yep, oops, escape, quit, escape, quit, yes, I'm sure. Python bisection. Yes, okay, we have minus two value here. That's it. Oh wait, how about that value? Okay, we'll see that value we have 0 and 7. Okay, right, quit, yes, I'm sure. Python section. Okay, 1.999. okay, that is still 2, so it's not problem. Let's see another value, -7. -7 and -1.5. Let's see how it's going. Red, quit, yes, I'm sure. Python. Okay, this value is still -2, so this program is work. This is it. Bisection method using Python.